frozen music discovers the high notes of architecture around the globe. Picture a wooden house in Northern Europe. Maybe you're thinking of a colorful fishing hut at a fjord or a log cabin in the woods by a lake. Not a 20-story skyscraper with hyper-modern technology pioneering new levels of sustainability. But that's exactly what Sara Cultural Center is. Let's explore this timber tower in Skellefteå, Sweden. Not far from the Arctic Circle, Skellefteå and its roughly 40,000 citizens have an unshakable spirit. The local tradition of timber construction is very much alive. Nowhere more so than Sara Cultural Center, the new home of the city library, art gallery, museum and regional theater beneath a high-rise hotel. At 75 meters, it is currently one of the tallest wooden structures in the world. Scandinavian practice White Arkitekter oversaw the design. Their projects, from Queen Silvia's Children's Hospital to Kiruna's city center relocation, have the mission to enable sustainable life through the art of architecture. Partners Robert Schmitz and Oskar Norelius say they aim to create buildings and equal societies where people are in focus within planetary boundaries. Their brief was to deliver a brave building. So they reimagined everything down to the foundational materials. An innovative dual construction combines glue-laminated timber pillars and beams with cross-laminated timber cores, shear walls and prefab hotel rooms. With no concrete in the load-bearing structure, the build time was greatly reduced. So was embodied carbon. The building should have a sizable negative footprint over 50 years. White Arkitekter didn't try to hide the timber. They celebrated it with a glazed facade and exposed walls, creating a forest feel. Comfortable, serene, even joyful. It's what Robert Schmitz says he loves about architecture. Complexity that appears simple. With each space carefully engineered to meet a range of technical needs, from silent library rooms to brilliant theater performances. There is another marvel behind the scenes. A cutting-edge solution by ABB and the local power company Skellefteå Kraft, managing the center's 100% renewable energy. Everything is connected. PV panels, battery storage, heat pump, distribution equipment and critical systems, even the sprinklers. ABB e-Storage OS employs autonomous AI to monitor and adjust the power supply. It communicates with its local area and even sends excess energy to other buildings. And it's trained to make decisions based not just on what saves money, but on what's best for the environment, city and people. No surprise that Sara Cultural Center was named in the Global Vision Awards, CTBUH Awards and Electrical Review Excellence Awards. It masters the use of both materials and energy. As a result, it's changing how we think about buildings, giving us a new model. One that treats people, business, and environment equally and benefits all three at once. Thank you for watching. To catch every episode, just subscribe to our newsletter. I'm Katrin Förster, and I hope to see you next time. Stay safe.